have GT Gymnastics.
Gymnastics with a score of a 9.375.
In third place from GT Gymnastics with a score of a 9.325, Ariana Fury. Ladies, please present. With a score of a 9.2, Deruvier. In second place from GT Gymnastics with a score of a 9.1, Addison Warren.
Oh my gosh, Addison, nice.
Yeah.
Ladies, please salute. Over 10 and other under our all-around champion from Parkettes with a score of a 36.625, Rubier. In second place from GT Gymnastics with a score of a 36.35, Addison Warren.
Right, Ads!
In third place from Central Bucks with a score of, ladies, please present. Great job. And our first place team with a score of a 109.25 is GT Gymnastics.
All right.
Ladies, please present. Wonderful job.
We got great.
Oh, yes.
We got first place standing.
Oh, yeah.
And I got two gold medals and two
silver. Oh, my gosh. Yes, yes you did.
Hey, look at her first.
Wait, are we missing somebody? Where's Brooke? Where's Brooke?
Coach Value did an amazing job. Got home from Addison's gymnastics competition, and holy cow, sweetheart, we are so very proud of you.
Yeah.
So proud of you. What did you get? Two first place and two second place, right?
Competing with three teams.
Yeah, these are your...
are much bigger.
Mm-hmm.
These are like so much bigger.
Yeah. You worked really hard. Seriously, you worked really hard to earn those medals. Great job, sweetheart, okay?
Thank you.
All right, I think it's gonna be time for bed since it's pretty late here on a Sunday night, right? 10 o'clock on a Sunday night, yes. Let's get to bed, okay?
Okay.
All right, we're at the David Moskovitz Invitational,
yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
All right, you're getting excited for it?
Yeah.
What are you most excited about?
Nervous. Bars, because last time I got in mine, I cleaned 5-5 on it, so I'm really excited.
You think you're going to do as well?
Yeah.
And if you don't, that's okay, right? Yeah.
That's the scoreboard right there. Addison's first place in bars right now.
Gym time with a 9.3, Heidi Tomic and Addison Warren. We have a two-way tie for fourth from Jeanette Ashley Robinson and from Power and Grace, Michaela Kaczynski. Use your XCEL Silver Junior B Beam Champions, ladies, salute. Okay, with a 9.35 from Power and Grace, Michaela Kaczynski. In second place with a 9.225 from Gym Time, Addison Warren.
Right,
in third place from Jeanette with a 9.0. These are XCEL Silver Junior B Floor Champions, ladies, salute.
All right.
In fifth place from Gym Time, Addison Warren. In sixth place from Gym Time, Lexi Hess. And in seventh place from Jeanette, Lila Paul. These are XCEL Silver Junior B All Around Champions, ladies, salute.
Did a wonderful job.
We are so proud of our gymnast.
Absolutely.
She did a great job.
She did a great job. Her very best.
Big competition here. Lots of kids compete.
Lots of kids.
There was another level that was a little higher than
that.
I
was explaining that to her. The team.
I'm feeling pretty good, because Coach Val gave me this banner that our team got to take care of and then bring it back the next practice, and that's a big honor to me. And I'm really proud of these medals that I got.
Yeah.
And thank you so much for the scrunchies and lollipops. I really enjoy them. And I'm going to wear them almost every practice. But I'm a little sad with my score on vault because I got an 8. And that's not what I wanted to strive for. But other than that, I think I've done really good, and I'm really happy. Also, I'm really sad because last meet in Doylestown, I got first place in all around. And now I'm really sad because I got from first place to fifth place. And
but there's so many other people competing, though,
but
too.
But guess what?
Why?
They got a medal. They actually got a real trophy, like a real trophy.
They got like a plaque, right?
They got a trophy.
Okay.
And I'm a little jealous because I really like trophies and it takes a long, and we don't usually get trophies at meets. So I'm a little sad about that too.
But I think you need to be happy because you really did a great job.
You placed
second in three different categories. And you did a great job.
Thank you so much.
It was a long day, but very well worth it because these little ladies right here, they always make us so happy.